We are on the road to Sochi now. We're hitting the 100-day countdown to Sochi this week. It makes it feel real for those of us who cover the games and really real for those who are working to represent Team USA, like short track speed skater and two-time Olympic medalist JR Celski joining us live in New York this morning. Good morning.
Good morning. How's it going?
I'm doing fine. So my to-do list, just knowing we've hit the 100-day mark this week, just like expanded crazy. What's it like from an athlete's perspective?
You know, it's wild just hearing that 100 days out. It just gives me a little boost of adrenaline, you know, leading up to this games.
So leading up to this games, how does it differ from games, say, the last couple of winter games, do you think?
You know, leading up to Vancouver, I actually, 5 months before, I cut myself pretty bad at Olympic trials. And, you know, I wasn't able to walk around this time. So, you know, this time it's different just because I'm healthy and, you know, I have that experience under my belt, obviously, of the last Olympics and, you know, the last prior couple seasons. So it's going well, and I'm excited to go into this games with a little older and a little more knowledge.
A little older at what, 23 now? Am I right?
I'm 23, yeah.
But it is different than going in as a teenager, isn't it?
It's definitely different, you know. Going in as a teenager, it was a whole new experience for me, you know, especially going to Vancouver. My family's from Washington State, so they were able to come up and watch me and support me. This time it's over in Russia, so it's a lot different. And, you know, like you said, I'm 23, a little older.
All right,
so
JR.
It's gonna be fun.
Well, good luck to you and stay healthy. No more slicing your leg like last time.
Yeah, no, thanks.
You bet, absolutely.